What's happening, everybody? My name is Magick, and welcome to CIA. CIA is a secret utility device that I've been working on for about 10 years. I brought it to the Blue Crown, and together, we brought it to life. CIA is something you can have on you at all times. It'll make your magic stronger, cleaner, and more respectable. We've created three basic routines that you can immediately start performing with this secret utility device. The first routine is a basic mind reading effect. The spectator selects a card, it's replaced into the deck, and the spectator can now shuffle to their heart's content. The device will enable you to know the spectator's card and reveal it whichever way you please. The second effect is a book test using any book. The spectator will insert a bookmark, open the book to that page, look at the word and the page number, and using the secret utility device, you will also know all that information that the spectator just saw. The third and final effect is a great red and black separation effect, where the spectator freely chooses a card and places it in the palm of their hand. The magician then proceeds to do a red-black separation, calling the color of the cards, then the suits, then the actual playing cards, and then finally ending up calling the actual card that's been in the spectator's hand for the entire effect. The secret utility device will enable you to extract all the information you need and leave you completely clean at the end. We've also added a secret bonus section, which will give you extra tricks and tips using your secret utility device so they can adapt it to existing routines that you already do now. So you could start using CIA right away.